So to sell, to export it, simply select all curves and export selected. Export as DXF or DWG, whatever you want. Either way will be fine. I recommend DXF. This DXF is a little bit a smaller size file. So here's my laser cut file. So just export as default. And then and then you can actually, once you open AutoCAD, and you know, you are the expert in AutoCAD, so I'll just stop here.